All right, now for Nordils. We'll just say Nordlys. It's Nordlys. 14 letters, 10 challenges. Norway is known for the occupation for 3 years, but it has not known peace. Join the resistance as they seek to reclaim one of their own. Hardcore. God, I can't even see myself playing it on hardcore. I would not finish that last mission.
Kan jeg fortælle dig en hemmelighed? Jeg altid syntes, at landet deres er vakkert og forstyrrende. Da jeg kom inn som barn, fortalte de meg historier om skapninger og monster i skogen. Mine egne barn er fortsatt i Tyskland. Jeg savner familien min så veldig. Så nå er jeg her igjen. På jakt. Etter de monstrene i skogen. For 3 dager siden prøvde en liten britisk kommandotropp å utføre et raid ved hjelp av en tekniker her. Angrepet lyktes ikke. De ble drept og vi fanget dem. Vi vet at noen er der ute. Bare fortell meg hvem det er.
Det finnes utallige historier om skumle skapninger i de norske skoger, løytnant. Men da du burde bekymre deg for, det finnes ikke der ute. Du har ikke vært der så lenge, har du? Vet du hva dette anlegget gjør? Hva det produserer?
Jeg trenger ikke bry meg om slike detaljer. Jeg trenger å vite om det er flere soldater der ute.
Altså, du vet ikke, eller du vil ikke vite.
Jeg anbefaler dere å snakke med meg. Om ikke, blir du sendt til Tyskland. Og der kan utspørringen være mye mer ubehagelig.
Vannet i dette anlegget mye mer enn essensielt for krigsinnsatsen, løytnant. Folket ditt skaper et monster. Her, i denne bygningen, fatter du?
What is this? Throttle control? Oh, wait, am I James Bonding it? Yo! Oh, snap! Oh, God. I can stop. Oh, why am I not? Oh, okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Doink. Can I crouch on him? Can I not? I can't not. I can't get. Oh, God. Oh, no. I'm dead. Wait, what? How was I not dead? No! Well, that was interesting.
Fiender forut.
How do I throw the knife? I don't... Destroy all searchlights, okay. What? Wasn't there... I thought there was one I could actually see what the controls were. Oh, here we go. Soldier buttons. bayonet charge? Wait, helicopter? Oh, Lord. Oh, Pretty neat. How do I still don't know how to throw the knife. Hold up. That's an awful lot of ordnance to waste on that, but alright. Whatever. This is for elite troops. I still don't know how to throw the knife. Well, that's what I was wanting. Oh, that was weird. These guys are tough.
Jeez.
Oh, I bet it's left bumper, just like I would with, if I was throwing a grenade. Yeah. Thought I had a grenade. Oops. Wait, how do they know where I was? Negative. Well, that worked out. Wait, what is that? A KE7? Okay. Forest cabin. I guess this is the one off the so-called destroyed house. I got real lucky with that.
Större än jag trodde.
That's what she said. Couldn't help it. I had to. I guess I'm screwed. Yay! Reinforcements are going to where I am. Okay, so it's at the prison camp, circle around the main entrance on the right, enter through the water pipe. As you leave the pipe, look to the letter on the ground. Alright. Where? There it is. Come get me. Damn. What was that? It's smoke or what? I don't know what that is. Yeah. They got their attention. What the fuck was that? No, seriously, what was that? Oh, is that a flamethrower? Oh. I think it was. What's up, homies? Oh, you're screwed. I hope you like the cheese, fellas, because I'm a connoisseur of cheese. No! Oh, God. No, 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 no. I was trying to change the... Oh, it's another flamethrower. All right, sure. I don't know why it's fighting me. Enjoy the explosion, boys.
This is back.
Ah, come on over. I got some more bullets. Shit. Is this the prison camp? Yeah, I guess this is the prison camp. Well, all right. Ooh, we gotta. Oh, we go get the. Is that, oh, I already took that out. Okay. I guess. All right. I don't know where it's gonna place me, but. Actually, let's go down and grab all that delicious ammo. Oh shit, it didn't drop any ammo. That's disconcerting, I guess. I'm quite curious where it's gonna place me, but
lost connection again to internet.
I'm sorry, man, that sucks. Definitely a there's been some internet connection issues. There's been DNS attacks going on across the US this week and last week. Do I want to go explore that real quick? Yeah, let's go explore this one real quick and then we'll stop for the night. I think everybody already came out of here. I think I Rebel Rouser. Why is what? Attacks? Because people are dicks. Well, how many do I have? I have three. Okay, so there's only four here. So there's one right for the so-called resistance.
They need to chill with attacking internets.
Oh, I agree. Oh, if I can hide from these guys. All right, well. Ooh, what is this? And basic an MG42. All right.
Hope they get arrested for life and caught.
Well, that's the thing. It's hard to catch them. All right, what's in these two shacks? Three shacks. Nothing. How do I bust them open? There we go.
Okay, then I hope their power shuts off.
Heh. That one can hope. Alright, well, I guess this is, let's go climb up there. And that'll be a good place to stop. I don't think it's gonna place me there.
You on a new Xbox?
I am. I don't know why it's pulling.
Do you like the X so far?
Yeah, so far it's pretty good. Goes very well with my controller I got with it, the so-called pro controller. The core, whatever, elite. Oh, they call them elite, not pros, that's right.
What you doing with the S?
I'm probably gonna sell it. Don't know. Unless my niece or nephew want it.